President Trump's announcement on Jerusalem has a very worrying potential impact. It is a very fragile context, and the announcement has the potential to send us backwards to even darker times than the ones we are already living in. The European Union has a clear and united position. We believe that only realistic solution to the conflict between Israel and Palestine is based on two states, and with Jerusalem as the capital of both the State of Israel and the State of Palestine.